Yo, 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 what's up people? Tassaran here. Welcome back to the World of Warcraft Mists of Pandaria on the Mistblade server by Stormforge with our hunter known as Goodshot. It's been about a week since I've done anything on here other than an attempt at a raid that I've just done now. Because I've been cracking on with the Chamois series, which I don't know how much of it you would have seen at to this point, but it's going well. It's going really well. But it wasn't worth me doing any more on here because I'd hit my weekly Valor maximum, or you know, very, very close to. So that's now been reset. And I'm up for doing some raiding. There's only one more raid left for me to do that is of the ones that are available to me. I need 480, a gear score of 480 to unlock the next ones, and my gear score is 476. So what I need is that Valor, because there are items for me to buy. I've got a ring and a cloak, I think, from the Kirin Tor, this area, and a couple of others. So, it's not like I don't know what I'm getting or when. I've just got to get that Valor up together. So, while we're waiting for these queues to pop, I'm in a queue for all raids bar the one that I actually want to do. So, I only actually done the one boss from there. So, all of these have been reset, but Terrace of Endless Spring is the one that I've not yet done yet at all. So, we need that going. We are currently in the cave beneath the Court of Bones, that's right, in this area, because we're going to hand this quest in and get our first of the Janzi ritual zones. So we hand in all of this shit at the Chamberlain. Three of these stones are used as a spell focus, used as powerful combatants, blah 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 blah. I'm guessing that's it. Fine. Doobie dandy. Right, so that's the first one. So now we need to do a To the Skies, which is back at base. And it's a scenario, so all the queues will be paused while we're in there, unfortunately. To the Skies. Assault the Lightning Vein Mines. As you wish. Let's do this.
Barissa is waiting for you, champion.
This beautiful creature you rescued is immune to the lightning strikes that protect...
Wonderful! Once you take to the skies, the Zandalari may come after you. Be ready to dogfight in the air. Jump from mount to mount if you have to.
Okay.
A Shadowpan agent will meet you behind the mines. Good luck!
So, bit of a trek. So I can jump from mount to mount. Hopefully, being a hunter, I won't need to as much. What is available? Nothing. Absolute nothing. We're nearly there. We are there. Oh, right. I've got no pet with me at the moment.
Hmm.
Amazing how much of a difference it makes having Pinky with us. Come on, just shoot the prick. Be a bit mindful of when the camera changes, because it appears to be changing my direction as well, so I'll keep on facing the wrong way. Wasn't expecting them all come at once. Good. Just land for fuck's sake. Right. Okay, well, it's on now. Let's put a heel on Kiki, because you never know. Let's... Why can't I do that yet? Thank you. Long Kiki, just in case. Not entirely necessary, so. Oh, here it comes.
Well,
or she?
Now, you sure know how to arrive in style. Are you here to fight? Be wary beyond the
Let's
wall.
Get down to business.
Okay, got a couple of skulls. Oh. Is she going to tell us anything, or? Loving the Black Prince rep. I'm up for that. Ow! Well, I need a clue. Surely there's some sort of, I don't know, it's quite a large area, isn't it? Where's Taoshi? Oh, she's getting stuck in.
Swift, silent kill. But your methods have their advantages.
many advantages though, gotta be honest. Stage. We're nothing to it. So all of that area not needed at all, really. Gonna need a little extra something.
Keep him busy. I am almost finished.
He's nearly dead. Is that it?
Nothing more.
But together, we have delivered a terrible blow to the Thunder King. Arisa, gather
about
up
the
everything
quest
we can find before the Mogu return. Leave nothing for the Horde to claim.
My lady, weapons of the Thunder King are an abomination. They should be destroyed.
They will be. But knowledge is power.
I guess we just hand that in.
Down an opportunity to study something new. Thank you, Taoshi. And thank you, Hero. It will be difficult to hold the forge, but think of what we can learn here.
Yeah. Just think of all we can learn.
Magic must be controlled, or it will control you.
Take the forge. There are only two more storylines left of the Isle of Thunder.
Peace is not always nope. The answer.
That one.
This is a monstrous war.
Destroy the Zandalari Colossus.
Kirin Tor will protect you.
We've got some more quests up here though, so let's have a word with these. Oh, it's a dungeon.
You have a great day now.
For Valor. Really? Ooh. Oh goody, we love this one, don't we? And what, someone's left? At least it was only a DPS. Ah. Oh dear. Okay, this is how far they made it. Okay, so our tank is at A. So as long as the tank's moving on, I'm good to move on. So we miss out on 180 justice points. So not too bad, not too bad. It's a battle for the end we want, really. What a fucking wing nut. Why kick him? He said he'll be there in a minute. That is so out of order.
the Shah to reawaken after all these years. If you truly wish to undo what your kind have wrought upon our land, you must first prove yourselves here in our school. First, you will face our initiates.
Oh look, I'm top DPS. Where are they? They're scared.
Flying snow, fragrant lotus, step forward.
Give him a slap.
So that we may be properly introduced.
Come on. Hey, Ray. Now let's show these people what some proper single target damage looks like.
Let us see your true strength. Skill with a weapon is but a physical manifestation of one's martial strength. Let me show you.
Fucking tank's dead. Come on, Kiki, pull that aggro. Pull the aggro off him. But that Badsy seemed to be okay, didn't he? Look, human paladin, yeah, so he's gonna be okay. He's gonna be fine. That's 180 justice points. Nice. Yep, just run. Just run. Okay, we're gonna fight him. Ooh. Well, that's gonna put me a little bit down on the damage meter, innit? Yeah, as fuck. Luckily, quite a fast runner. Oh, we lost Drezzo. Okay, so if we're gonna skip, I'll should dismiss Kiki about here. Oh, cast Walker walking on yourself then. Prick. Why would you only cast it on yourself, you selfish fucking fucknut? Okay, so these are the things we want to take out first, and let's get Kings back. You really gonna kick the tank?
Oh,
which ones of these did they pull? Fucking idiots. Oh, Drezzo wasn't the tank. We're gonna have time to fucking go on, kick him over there. I'm good to go, people. You're absolutely right, if you've pulled them. Well, toe shot can res him. Alright, well, blah, 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 see when they get here. Okay, they're all just coming now. I'm assuming I just wasn't in range for the mass res. Okay, so we need these orbs. There is two of them, so I'm going to go for the further one. And then hopefully my glaive will hit two, and it'd be easier to get to. Yeah, so you slap the orbs, bitch slap them straight away, then click on the body, then kill them down. Why are you saying no tanks, like, not even on minimap? Alright, a little bit of waiting further to go. Okay, we were saying repeatedly, jump in the water. But he didn't, he runs straight across the bridge. You know, they were pinging the map, like, click, 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 click. Click, 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 and he still just runs straight across the bridge and into the fucking group, and it was like, dick. So, more waiting. Okay, we're here. They clicked on the body, have they? Looks like it.
Shadow Pan are mine. Come
forward and die by my
hand. The tank managed not to pull anything. Okay, so as a hunter, my job is the orbs. Fucking annihilated him. So these, no good for us. But done well, so I've received 86 and a 16.
The Shah have hit.
So we're up to 286 valor already. That's nice. Okay, awesome. Leave the group. Okay, so that's today's daily dungeon done. I'm not going to go into another dungeon. I want the raids to kick off, really. So, that leaves us with an endless amount of dailies. But this one, speak to Taoshi. This quest is not a daily quest, so this is going to be the one I'm going to concentrate on for now. But no, not at all. It's the Vault of Mysteries. This is the second raid. And yeah, I've not done it yet this week, so... If we get in there, you know, come on, one more DPS. And it ain't me. This doesn't look like the beginning. I've got a nice lot of healing coming in. I mean, look at all this mist everywhere. There must be so many healing monks. One thing I will say about the raids in MoB is I actually quite enjoy them. You know, you've got a few mechanics, none of them are overly difficult, but can punish you if you fuck them up. But they're just fun. Loads of damage, loads of noise. If anyone starts it accidentally. Have I got any more? Oh. Banquet food.
May the great grain guide your steps.
We only have one tank. Someone started it. I do quite like this. The voices and that. We've only got one tank. Nicely turned. Beautiful stuff. Don't know how we're going to get on with one tank. Deep trouble if we're going to be tanking them together. Right. Tass, get on the ad, son. Everybody just quitting. Oh, unfair. That was hurtful. I don't know why people start it when you ain't got everyone there. Silly, really. But we've now got two tanks, so should be alright. Okay, so mass resurrection. I didn't have to do no run or anything, which is nice. Oh, I'd love to get in a full raid. So got a healer missing. I'm assuming that's him up there, yeah. As you can see, turning off my healbot has given us raid frames. List of all pets as well on here. Yeah, glorious. So got two tanks. Looks good. Five healers. Better turn Growl off of Keekmeister. I mean, they wouldn't wait for a tank. I can't see why they'd wait for a healer. It's six healers supposed to have an act. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, only five. Let's reset the data.
May the great grain guide your steps.
It's on, peeps. No ready check required. You know, it's a bit late doing that after you've started it, isn't it? Oh, someone's offline. Reuben Art, get your ass in gear, flavour.
The Emperor's strength grips this land.
No focus at all. Here they are. No, don't tank them together. What are you doing? Don't tank him on my face. not even on the board. Close. Sweet. Much easier than I expected. What did I get? Blood spirit. And a 483 waste, which is apparently worse than what I've got. But if I put the blue socket on there, that might be awesome. Why has it got less agility though? Way less hit. But it is better. It is an upgrade. It is what we want. So leave instance group if you please. Nice. Okay, give me a sec, because it sounds like the dogs are going fucking nuts. Right. Okay, sorry about that. We're back. So, we're on our way to do this quest. We have got these dailies, which I've just picked up to do these again. And these are usually pretty good for when it comes to rep. Too much with like all the other dailies, but these ones, they're on the way, they're in a similar sort of area. Not a lot of them's waking up though, so I might just bypass it and do it in a bit. Beaver. And I'll skin you. Okay, so I need to speak to Taoshi in Bleak Hollow. And raid the Thunder King's Citadel. Fucking sounds easy enough, doesn't it? Not a horde about. Skin the mighty devil saw? I can't remember. I think I could be. I don't know. Gave me one. Yeah, one exotic leather from all of that. Thank you. Okay, Taoshi, what you got for me? As long as I don't accidentally click on anyone. Right, so solo instance. Troves of the Thunder King. Now, I've got some sort of key that opens some shit, but... Speak to Taoshi. This thing. The Thunder King's Citadel. This is the one.
You have my attention. Keep your eyes clean, adventurer.
Okay. reach the exit before the timer expires. Zhanzi ritual stones. I'm not gonna be able to get all of these, am I? Oh shit. Oh, come on. Oh, why have you gone that way? Right. Good job making it out in time. We recovered the key. That should work on these troves. What?
You are welcome among the Shadow Pan.
But I didn't do it.
The Shadow Pan.
Burial trove key. So I only got. Oh, I only got one. Tattered parchments. Right, so the more you do. Alright.
Good to see you. Stay light on your feet. Be wary.
Which shall I open? What's this mean? Grants 100. Ah. Binds to BattleNet account. I can give this to somebody else. But I only got 2 stones. Oh, why didn't it give me any more? Oh, dear. That's kind of gut-wrenching. Is that really the best I can do?
You have my attention.
Okay, bit of a letdown. Sorry about that. That could have given us so much more. That can't be it.
I have supplies available.
522 neck. I'll have a word with yourself. Oh well, I can't.
What supplies do you need?
Just wondering if there's anywhere. Elder Charm of Good Fortune. I don't have any. I guess I just need to get out of it. Who's hitting me now? You know, an opportunity to try again wouldn't hurt, would it? Shit. Yeah, it should get an awful lot better once we crack on with the horde. And I've got to be honest as well. Like, because I am in a guild group on the Shami, on the horde. And straight away, there's so much more talking in the guild chat. They've got their own Discord. You know, it's still like 600 plus members. So it is very much one of those typical for the perks guild. But just from what I've seen so far, the horde are just so much more sociable on this server. I don't think there's any way of actually triggering these. I don't know whether it's a case of just let the animators do their work, or there's one and two. Kiki didn't change targets then. On assist, he should change, when I do, key to the Palace of Lin Shay. An ancient key to the... The Shadow Pan would be interested in this. Why can't I... The fuck is going on? Why can't I put it in that bag? Get the fuck off me, dude! One tank. Okay, let's head back. Head back to Dooby 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 Doo. You are?
Hello. I am listening. What brings you here?
Okay, and it looks like that's it. So this is just part of the Midsummer Fire Festival thing. So that's not a problem, but I do need to head back anyway to get myself Blue Socket Gem. Oh, trouble is it's not altered my average at all. But that is all the time I've got for this one. Thanks an awful lot for watching. I do really appreciate it. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you all in the next one.